Thank you for joining us for another episode of TSO Daily Dose. My lovely colleague Edwina and I would like to play for you the slow movement from Prokofiev's D major Sonata No. 2. This work was originally written in 1943 for flute, but was transcribed the following year for violin and piano, and it's absolutely beautiful. Thank you.